Hair loss after pregnancy is very annoying and also very common. It typically starts somewhere between 2 to 5 months after you've given birth. And the reason this happens is because hair normally has 3 cycles of growth. When you're pregnant, one of these cycles is a little bit different. So all of the hair that you would have normally lost when you were pregnant, you hold on to. That's why your hair seems so thick and luscious when you're pregnant. But after you give birth, you lose the hair that you would have normally lost, plus all of the hair that you didn't lose when you were pregnant. So what happens is you end up looking at these clumps of hair that you've never seen before, and you're like, what is happening to me? But it's very normal. There are some ways to minimize it. You're not going to stop it completely, but eating a nutrient-dense diet that's well-balanced helps to minimize hair loss. Otherwise, it really is what it is.